This video introduces some of the augmented reality features possible with Meta that go beyond the capabilities of virtual reality. Here, we are generating a real-time point cloud of two hands using the depth sensing camera. This mesh is able to align with the person's real hands as they look through the stereoscopic display in the glasses. With our gesture recognition algorithms, we can simultaneously track the movements of the two hands independently. The IMU allows us to look around and keep objects at a fixed position in the real world. We can also make the objects collide and have them react accordingly. Here, we can see an example application that dynamically generates a finger sculpted mesh and sends it directly to a 3D printer. Now, the user is pressing the Got It button with their finger. This functionality is provided by the finger tracking algorithms that can precisely detect a person's fingertips. Using the Zero UI sculpting library, we are able to generate a dynamic 3D mesh. The mesh follows the fingers as they curve back and forth to create the sculpted object. The sculpted mesh snaps into the 3D printer as it gets dragged over it. A conversion process happens in the background to get the mesh ready for printing. This converted mesh file then gets sent to the printer by Pronsol, which also provides our application with an estimated printing time. This does not require any menus or other software. Just by dragging the object to the printer, it begins to print. And you are seeing the entire process here as the user would experience it. Here, you can see the completed 3D model that we created, now as a physical, tangible object. These applications demonstrate the beginnings of what is possible with the Meta glasses. What will you make next?